There were two notable absences from the Jets practice on Friday, and both of them were a little bit concerning. The first was left tackle Mekhi Becton, who is suffering from what Robert Saleh called a foot injury, what a team source confirmed was plantar fasciitis, and the Jets have told the 370-pounder to stay off of his feet for a few weeks, although he was out at practice just walking around and watching. Their hope is that it will go away soon after that. He'll likely miss the minicamp coming up from June 15th to 17th, but should, in their expectations, be ready by the start of training camp in late July. But it's certainly something to watch because plantar fasciitis is something that can linger. It's an injury that, depending on the severity, can be a couple of weeks or last as long as 6 months. Now, the other person that wasn't there that's of note is receiver Jamison Crowder, who was there because of what Robert Saleh confirmed was an issue with his contract. Just another nice way of saying he's getting a pay cut and they're still in negotiations. Crowder is due $10 million in salary this year. The Jets, of course, drafted his replacement in the second round when they took Elijah Moore out of Ole Miss. They don't want to pay $10 million to a player who's going to be part-time at the slot position, so they're negotiating what his salary is going to be. But the Jets do want him back. They like the receiver depth, and Robert Saleh did promise that as soon as Crowder settles his issues, there will be a role for him on the team.